If you've ever been the victim of gossip or ever complained about a coworker to another coworker, then you've experienced the triangulation trap. In this episode of Coffee and Conversations About Nurse Bullying, we're going to talk about that triangulation trap and how you can avoid it. Hi, my name is Renee Thompson. Welcome to Coffee and Conversations About Nurse Bullying. In today's episode, we're going to talk about triangulation. Let's say I have an issue with you, but instead of telling you, I tell someone else. I'm able to communicate the issue in a way that allows me to vent, but it also allows me to avoid any conflict. You know, many years ago, when I was a new neuro nurse, my boss asked to speak to me. She said that my coworkers were complaining to her that when I worked nights, I wasn't taking my patients down to radiology for their CT and AM scan before leaving for the day. I said, yeah, CT and AM. She said, here's the thing. It's the night nurse's responsibility to take the patients down for their scans before they leave. I was mortified for about 5 seconds, and then I got angry. You mean to tell me nobody said anything to me, but they went running to you? Exactly. All it would have taken was for one person that first time to say, hey, Renee, I'm not sure you realize this, but it's your responsibility to take the patient down. End of story. I would have said, oh, I didn't realize, and I would have done it. But instead, they chose to say nothing to me and then talk about me behind my back. That's triangulation. So what can we do? First, speak straight. Even though it may be uncomfortable being direct with your coworker, ask yourself, if the situation were reversed, would you want your coworker being honest with you, telling you, or going behind your back? Second, avoid becoming that third party. When someone complains or talks trash about another coworker, stop them and respectfully say, whoa, and you seem really upset. Have you had a conversation with him or her? Because here's the deal. Triangulation destroys trusting relationships. I still want to know who tattled on me, okay? So if you found yourself caught in a triangulation trap, I'd love to hear from you. Just post in the comments below, message me on my website, or just shoot me an email. So until our next conversation, be kind, take care, and stay connected.